about the environment. Inner sea lions want to do their part to help and protect the ocean, which of course is their natural home. So officer, are you guys ready to go?
Let me see about that. Are you ready, Sophie?
Oh yes, we are.
Okay, that's good. Now let's show these folks how sharp we are.
No problem, officer.
Okay.
Alright, nice job, Sophie. Now tell me, Miss Diane, is Sophie nice? Ba ba yung tuwada?
Siyempre naman, of course she is. And since your Sophie's your best friend, she would like to give you a very special treat. And that is a big, wet, juicy, fishy kiss. All right, so Miss Diane, are you excited for her kiss? Excited ba? Now let's ask Sophie. Hey Sophie, are you excited to give her a kiss?
Oh no! She's too shy to give you a kiss!
Now, instead of a kiss, why don't you give her a friendly hug? All you have to do is slowly move closer to Sophie, put your hand on her back like this, and then the other one on her chest. Now, right? Can you do it? Now, how about you pose for the camera? Alright, one more time.
Alright, thank you so much, Miss Diane, for being such a great guest. You may now get back to your seat and enjoy the rest of the show. Sophie, you can now go back to train and pass. Alright, now moving on. Stay in shape, the Marine Patrol likes to compete in an exciting contest of strength and agility. And that is the Sea Lion Feet Challenge. And again, I am looking for another volunteer from you audience who thinks that is brave and strong enough to challenge our current champion, Sophie. Now, anyone? Any volunteer? Well, I'm sorry, ladies and peeps, but this time I need a brave gentleman. Alright? An adult male! We have one right there! Alright, sir, you can come down here. How about a round of applause for this brave gentleman? Alright, hi, sir. Maybe call your name up. Sir Seth, alright. Now, do you know what you volunteer for? Never mind, my dear. Well, don't you worry. Why don't you come with me on the stage and I will explain it to you, alright? This way, please. This way. Now, by the way, sir, where are you from? From Pampanga, alright? My hometown.
And
the current champion
of
the Sea Lion Fit Challenge.
Alright, sir, now let's follow up. How about a friendly handshake, please? Now, just here, next to Sophie, just grab her flipper and give it a good shake.
Alright, now take your seat here. Now, folks, this is how it works. Sophie will give you Sir Seth's hand test to see if it qualifies to be an honorary member of the Sea Lion Marine Patrol. Now, the basic rule is, whatever Sophie does, sir, you have to do it as well. Don't put it up, I'm gagawin ni Sophie. Ay, gagawin mo rin. Right, papaya po. Alright, now let's ask Sophie. Hey, Sophie, are you ready? Oh, no, she's not ready yet. Officer, I think she needs to warm up. Warm up.
Here. Yes. All right.
Okay, now take a seat and tell us. Sophie, have you seen any poachers?
Hold on, that's a great job.
Wow, what a great teamwork.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much, officer. Now, first, the Marine Patrol have come up with a few ideas on how we can take better care of our environment.
Yes.
Alright? So, here's one. Our COIs relax to remind us not to throw our trash in the ocean. Littering is ugly and, of course, it's very dangerous. Now, first, as we all know, a simple plastic bag, just like this one, could kill, right? Whales, dugongs, sea lions, and even sea turtles can easily swallow this kind of plastic bag. They can choke and die.
Oh, that's right, officer. Now, fish, lions, and pieces of nets left in the ocean could kill tens of thousands of marine animals every year. These could get wrapped around their necks and their flippers and could cause great damage, just like a broken flipper.
Okay, Alicia, was a broken flipper?
There you go, and this is going to be painful.
Oh boy.
I agree with that one, officer. And folks, like as we are saying, fishing lines and pieces of nets are extremely dangerous. And this time, Sophie is going to show you why. There you go, Sophie. After getting entangled, slowly they'll drown. See that? We're seeing a lion, huh? Oh, folks, what a fine acting job, of course. Let's give it up for Early and Sophie.
Good job, guys.
And now to be a true conservationist, the Marine Patrol always practices the three R's.
Yes, officer, the first R is reduce. We'll reduce the amount of trash you make by buying items of larger sizes. Did you all know that these four small bottles are equal to a big one? So better buy the bigger one, of course. Okay, Ellie, let's go to the second R. Okay, now for the second R, we have here reuse. We'll reuse items like bags, boxes, and bottles whenever we can. And here's a great tip from Early. Canvas bag just like this one can make great grocery bag, and you can even save on paper and plastic. Right, Early? Yes. Okay, so we still have one more R. Do you have any idea, folks, what's the last R? Come on, what's the last R? Okay, recycle. And let's open the last box. Yes, you're right. Recycle materials like aluminum, paper, glass, and even a plastic container, just like that. And Sophie is going to show you how.
There you go, Sophie. There's a plastic bottle on the water. What are you going to do with that? So first, she picks it up and takes it where? Oh wow, to the nearest recycling center. Did you get it correctly? Oh yes, of course you did. Good job there, Sophie. Now come on, take a seat. So ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, cleaning up after ourselves is such a simple thing to do. Now, if our sea lions can do it, of course, so can we.
Hey, officer, I think Sophie's trying to get your attention.
I can see that. If you would like to say something, officer.
Oh, I believe so. Alright, speak up, guys.
What is it?
Okay, loud and clear, boy. Folks, do you have any idea on what they said? Any idea? None. You don't have to worry. Officer Cass understands sea lion language.
Now, guys, what Early and Sophie just said was, let's make every day Earth Day. Amazing, right? Well, a mission accomplished and another step taking towards a better Earth. Now, officer.
Yes, officer.
I think we should celebrate.
Oh, that's a great idea. Let's celebrate with some dancing.
All right, now, ladies and gentlemen, please pitch your hands together for Sophie and Early.
Oh,
Nice.
Ano yung abadod na? Ay, hindi naman balik. Hindi naman dapat ito rin.
Meron naman na yun. Magkano?
Maguro sa... Lord, Lord, Lord. Maguro sa... Sana ako. 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 Sana